Red Bank Catholic's Eddie Hahn overcame a summer knee injury to be one of the Shore's top players in his senior season. Hahn threw for over 1,700 yards and 12 TDs. He was also a threat on the ground, racking up over 450 yards and 4 scores. Hahn finished 5th in our Zoneman Trophy balloting and is set to begin his college football career when he signs in February to play at the University of Connecticut.